Tom, your next appearance could be your 100th Super League one. How do you feel about hitting that milestone?
Yeah, you know, obviously it's a good personal achievement for me, and yeah, I didn't realise till you told me, to be honest. It was one of them that just sort of ticks away, and yeah, I'm happy.
You came to Widnes looking to re-establish yourself in the Super League. You're pleased with the progress you made last season?
Yeah, you know, obviously the results didn't quite go as way, but getting back into Super League and playing quite, you know, been involved quite a lot with, yeah, obviously good personally, and look to push on for this year.
And what are the aims for you personally in 2018?
You know, just be involved as much as I can, and just help boys and achieve what I want to achieve.
Essentially, your next game could be against Catalans. That's a huge fixture, isn't it?
Yeah, obviously looking how, you know, season ended there last year, and that obviously resulted in them having to go to a £1 million game, so I'm sure they're going to be fired up, and yeah, I'm sure it'll be a tough contest, looking forward to it.
In terms of the pre-season for the lads this year, from all the reports we've had, people are sharper, faster, stronger than last year. Tell us about how pre-season's been going and what's been like working with that new team.
Yeah, it's been good, you know, it's been a fresh approach, and how all lads have sort of bought into it and really digged in is, you know, it's been good to see, and we're all, like you say, we're all looking and feeling better, and it's, you know, it's just a matter of us believing and taking it out there at weekend.
How have the new signings been settling in?
Yeah, good. Some characters and some big strong boys, so you know, hopefully if we get them out there at weekend, we'll see what they've got for us.
And finally, obviously at the start of the season, start of the year, how important is the backing of our members and our supporters for you, the players?
Yeah, massive. Obviously, you know, they're always there through thick and thin, and yeah, you know, obviously just to appreciate the continued support, and look forward to seeing them at weekend.